Hello, we're Energy Focus, and welcome to our YouTube series. Today we'll be discussing two different types of LED retrofit installations. The first is an Energy Focus term called direct fit. The second is called direct wire. Direct fit is another term for a plug-and-play LED linear lamp, which is a fluorescent replacement that requires no rewiring and can easily be snapped into place. This type of LED does not require removal of a ballast. In other words, it is compatible to most ballasts. In direct fit installations, the power is switched off, the fluorescent tube is snapped out of place, the new LED lamp is snapped in as the replacement, and the power is turned back on, which illuminates the LED lamp. Direct fit requires very little maintenance time and is very easy to install in any type of application. But you're still working with a ballast. Therefore, the ballast will slightly alter the total efficacy. And if your ballast fails, then your lighting will no longer be functioning properly. This brings us to the other type of retrofit installation option called direct wire, which bypasses the ballast and requires a direct connection to line voltage. With direct wire, the power is switched off, the wires are cut, and you remove the ballast. Then all you need to do is connect wires from a new tombstone to the line voltage and pop in your LED tube. Once the power is turned back on and the LED tube is illuminated, your new direct wire installation is complete. The installation time will be slightly longer, but by removing the ballast, you're no longer depending on the health of your ballast to keep your lights on. The efficiency of this setup provides the highest lumen per watt output an LED tube can offer. Energy Focus offers a wide range of direct wire tubes, like our 200, 300, and 500 series lines. But we do offer one solution that provides both a direct wire and a direct fit installation. With evolving technologies, this retrofit lamp is called an Intellitube, which can be installed as a plug and play, but if the ballast were to ever fail, would default to a direct wire mode. This provides an easy, reliable tube you can trust. To find out more on how Energy Focus can enlighten and inspire you, visit us at energyfocus.com.